Now I've hit my iPad a total of 3 times already. 1 for the ads, 2 for the problems, and 3 for the last time, and it's because of something went wrong error on YouTube Studio rather than my analytics. I'm so sad about the fact that I had to hit my iPad a total of 3 times today, and now I can't do any more. I'll have to wait next time, and I can't do a 4th hit because that would be too much. It would be damaging.